Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about hybrid variety of hibiscus. Friends, it is my Pune variety hibiscus. Usually this variety of hibiscus grow in a very slow pace. They are not sturdy like desi variety. They require lot of carings. Every week we need to fertilize them properly. Here I have taken 20% cocopeat, 35% vermicompost and cow dung manure, 10% neem cake, 2 teaspoons of coffee powder and tea leaves. Now mix it evenly by using your hand. I am almost done with mixing. Now it's time to add in planter. Friends, for any kind of hibiscus, I prefer clay pots only. You may notice on top I have kept enough space so that I can fertilize in every week. Just add 1 or 2 handful of fertilizer, not more than that, and then spread it evenly by using your hand. Friends, here one thing I need to mention, don't do over fertilization. It can be harmful for the plant. After adding this potting mix, always sprinkle some bone meal also. Bone meal is slow releasing fertilizer which helps in blooming flower. Lastly, sprinkle some water also so that the potting mix can be flattened easily. If you like my channel, then please do subscribe, hit the like button and share with your friends. Goodbye.